we then go?
This is a sound piece. And as you approach the jackets, each jacket should start telling you a story. And each of the stories belong to one individual. Some of them are people who've had a heart transplant, so they've literally physically embodied, taken into their body the heart of another person. Some of the stories are about a kind of different kind of exchange of hearts.
The thing about having a new heart is that it is from somebody else, and it's identified by the immune system as being somebody else's, so it's continually under attack. So a patient has to be on immunosuppressants basically for the rest of their lives.
Cardiologists, the nurses, the transplant psychiatrists who receive every year on the anniversary of their transplant some sort of token, usually in the form of a heart.
And I felt that the medical team had gone such a risk to do this work because they're really hard scientists, quantitative science. And I felt I had to do this. So I've never worked with dance. I'm certainly not a dancer, and I'm not a choreographer. And so I worked with them, and we sort of developed in tandem these sort of themes, like the idea of the ambivalent host, the ambivalent guest. And we noticed that after transplant, some people, they didn't want to touch anything around them.